So I'm in Drew's office right now at Arizona State University. I'm getting some work done. He's moving out of his apartment, so he's doing some packing up, some organizing things that he has to do. So I'm at his office using Arizona State's Wi-Fi to get work done for Ultimate Drill Book. Australia was amazing. It was fun. It was crazy. It was absolutely one of the coolest things ever. But the internet sucked, so I was really behind on work the entire time, so now it's time to get back in the zone. All right, so the first order of business is to get a video up onto YouTube. So starting tomorrow, we're gonna start releasing YouTube videos for the university about every week or two. So I'm gonna be heading that up. I've gotta get all of the source video. I've gotta put the titles. I've gotta do kind of all that logistical, kind of like clerical work on the actual videos and then get them uploaded, scheduled, and ready to go. That way they can just be released and we can start creating a new presence on YouTube. All right, now the video is done, it's uploaded, that email's sent. Now it's time to get a lot of logistical things done. So anytime when I was in Australia and I turned on my cell data or I had Wi-Fi, I would get about 40 to 60 emails every time I would do that, that I needed to respond to. I could take care of some of them, but I couldn't take care of most of them because a lot of them required a lot of work on the computer that requires the internet, that required me to attach things, and send them via the internet that didn't really exist there. So it's time to catch up on all of that right now. All right, so Drew and I got some marching band work done, which was something that we really needed to do since we've been in Australia and kind of been focusing on other things. We write together for a couple of schools now, and it's actually really cool because we work really well together, and I think we think the same in terms of what we feel is really kind of a good idea and a great idea. Sometimes that's a bad thing, but in this case, I think it's a good thing because we both understand effect and we both understand kind of what a marching band show should be. So we got some music out. We have a couple of other things to do in the coming days. Kind of a lot of work to be done, to be honest, but we're on our way, which is a good thing. The next thing for me is to get going on some Ultimate Drill Book stuff. So app stuff is going really well. Right now, pretty much everything on our end is kind of finished. There's a couple things that we have to do, but mainly our team is working on all of the new updates and things for the app. We're gonna try to reduce the amount of new stuff that we add at this point. It's really about just making everything that we have perfect. It just has to be great. It just cannot fail in any way, shape, or form. So we're working on making sure that we've dotted our I's, crossed our T's, and that our team has done the exact same thing. Another cool part about our business is the physical side, the book side of thing, and that is actually blowing up quite a lot right now. Drum corps all over the place are using our books, and there are high schools all over the place using our books. Now, we've had high schools on for a long time, but now things are really ramping up. And because a lot of people that are using our books at high school level are from the drum corps, they want custom books and they want custom layouts and all those kind of things. So we are trying to make sure that we give them everything that they need. So I'm gonna work up a custom layout for a certain school, I think in Arkansas right now, and make sure that they have what they need to get books ordered. We have a couple of orders shipping on Friday out to drum corps. Those are gonna be like kind of overnight type deals, but everything is rolling, everything is in the works, everything is going really well. We just have to make sure that it's gonna continue to go well as the orders increase and just get higher in volume. Bobby, Bobby.
Yeah! Yeah, do that. Yeah.
Over to you. Up to the box and
Drew and I spent about 3 hours tonight listening to old marching band arrangements like a bunch of nerds. That's all right. I'm sorry today's vlog wasn't very good. I didn't have Sydney to make it better.